Hi, this video is going to show you how to download Python by visiting python.org downloads, and you'll get this web page. And I made this recording today on the 27th, and Python 3.9.7 is the latest version, and you can load it to Linux, macOS, and so on and so on. But I'm going to just install it on Windows and show you how to do that. So here goes. I'm going to click on Windows, and I've already got a version of Python installed on my machine, but I want to install the latest version, so I'm going to click on 3.9.7. So that's August 30th 2021. So we'll see how that. So let's do that. So I'm going to download that, and I'm going to save the file somewhere on my machine. And here we go. It's downloading, and I'll click on that when it's finished. So I don't think it has finished yet. So just click on it, and here we go, I think. Okay, so I'm going to install it anyway, because I trust python.org to give me good, safe software. Here we go. So I'm doing an upgrade, and I've got a 64-bit machine, so I'm just upgrading from a previous version. So I'll just see what happens. It's going to take a minute or two. I think most of you will have heard of Python. Not the giant snake, but the software. Just bear with me for a moment. Just bear with me for a moment. It's going to take a minute or two.